So this is PRAID AI, Saad from PRAID AI. We are optimizing radiology and pathology operations in hospitals using AI. We have an ecosystem of tools at the back end that essentially takes scans from pathology, from radiology, all kinds, and performs AI detections, AI predictions on that, which speeds up the scan analysis by about 70% for pathologists and radiologists working in hospitals, which equates to huge operational cost saving for hospitals. Alongside that, because we combine pathology and radiology together, combining essentially holistic as well as the microscopic features of these scans, we're able to enable early disease detection, which is essential for diseases like cancer. So alongside our suite of AI models that detect different clinical conditions inside these scans, we've also integrated Gen AI, which allows these analysts to basically output reports in a much more faster way as well. And this also allows for an interactive sort of an experience with the AI for the pathologist, radiologist, where they can actually essentially interact with our Gen AI models to understand why the AI thinks that a specific condition is found. And they can also, again, talk back and forth around different regions of interest, help them basically build that report in a much faster way, much more efficient way.